show was created in Los Angeles in 1998, I think was the first time. And the first time I performed it at all was 97 in New York at Steinway Hall. And I really thought it was something that would last a few weeks, you know. Why would you think anything has a life beyond your uncles and aunts and family coming to see it, you know? And it was really quite shocking to see the response of people, you know, leaving the theater at the first preview and telling their friends on cell phone, I'm standing at the box office, how many tickets can I get you? I'd never seen that before. I had never seen that particular experience. So something about the story was touching them.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is George Gershwin, and welcome to Music by Gershwin for Sunday, December 23rd, 1934. The orchestra is now playing Fascinating Rhythm, which I wrote with my brother Ira, for a show called Lady Be Good.
And it's been nonstop for some 3,000 performances. Right from there, it went to Broadway. Then it went to Boston. And then it went to Washington. And then it went to Chicago. I've known about Berkeley Rep, and I've heard about Berkeley Rep for probably most of my adult life, and I always wanted to play here. And I opened up Gershwin Alone this weekend to a wonderful audience. You can tell that the audience here really loves their theater, and they really love to go. They love to be told stories, and they love to take part. And considering that we're in this wonderful, intimate space, it's great to be able to tell stories and create characters and music in such a direct way.